from here. That's actually a rat. They're busy killing themselves over here. I'm not sure what that affected. It's a rogue, look at that. A dwarven battle axe. Is the painting supposed to, like, be in here or something? I mean, what is this? It looks kind of like evil stuff. That's not a rat. It's a warrior. I don't know why it's doing that. Lock level 4. There's just like wind or something, right? I picked it! Look at that! I want to rest. Mysticism. That's what I put the spell a point into. 10%! For a painting. I realize I still have to check around that pit or whatever at the top of it. Whatever that chamber is. There's another switch to pull. What is that? Maybe there's a painting in that loot pile. Kind of looks like a loot pile. I'm just being really careful because I don't want to get these people against me any more than I have to. Brazier, a map. A finely drawn volume reveals the secret location of the stronghold of Kinging, which you record. Which I won't do nothing with. Why would a rogue be using a claymore? Hmm. I wonder if I'm still sneaking when I do that. Have I been up here? No. Kind of a big dungeon, huh? I'm assuming it's not randomly generated, this one, because, yeah, it's a quest sent me here. Oh, is this the top of that? Yes. Alright, so this... I came from there and flipped that switch. So now we can flip this switch. Oh, look at that! Oh, cool. Have I? Nope, I haven't looked in here. Right in the buttocks. Ow. Get up. I won the arrow duel. An elven short sword. Green berries, southern. Red berries, southern. A scarab. Some of my arrows and or her arrows. Oh, the little torture area. How nice. The War of Bethany. That's awesome. Now, the interesting thing about this book is that this is the book that shows up at the beginning of the game when you start a new game. It's talking about before you meet with, what's his name? The Emperor. It focuses on this book, and you really can't see it in the vanilla Daggerfall, but in this Daggerfall, you can read the words, and it's from the War of Bethany. So that's pretty awesome. So I'm going to write that down really quick before we continue on, because I'm going to read that one for you guys. For those who don't know, I have a side series called Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. So this is in the dungeons of Wayrest Castle. I mean, there's no other name for this place. It's just the dungeons underneath the castle. And episode 94. Cool. Got it. So, not a painting. Oh wait, we continue this way. You save. So I've got myself locked in. It'd be a shame to die and then go back and it's a different book or it's not there or something. Oh. Still don't know why we're hearing like bird sounds in the dungeon. A short shirt. I like the color though, so. Grabbing it. No secrets. Reveal your secrets. Now let's check this door. That is a dead end that way. Okay. Oh. Are you really a bat? Somehow I doubt it with that many hit points. Nope. A rogue in disguise. Sneaking around here. Yeah, I know this layout. We're not in the jungle. Been over there, but not through there. So I have a feeling the painting might be up in that special little area. Another bear. Let's check this way first before we go down there. Sounds delightful. A door. Okay. Interesting. That sounds like a secret door opening, but it could just be a random sound. What have you got in here? Oh! That's a rogue. So I guess it wasn't a centaur coming to attack me the last time. I got a root bulb northern. I don't know why this bug now. I am not comprehending. Why that would happen. It really seems like I've been along all this, but I haven't. Okay. Don't come across this bear. It's probably gonna look like something else. Oh, more loot. Nymph hair. Alright, we go down. Or we go this way. Let's go this way. This is a very familiar layout to me. I don't remember what dungeon it was, but it had the same layout. Oh, this is just gold. And then over here is like some kind of well or something. It's like a circular thing. Probably that way. Oh, maybe not. Alright. It's a variation on it, that's why. Let's go around through this way. Where? Oh, it's a dead end. Right? Let's see if in that way, yeah. That's a dead end, never mind. I guess we're going down then? Into this bear yet. Where is it? The stairs down is around this way. Or a ramp. They're all alike. It's just multiple floors with all the same kind of passages. Oh my god. And it goes down even more. Another shirt. Okay. I'm sorry, guys, going so slow, I know. I'm trying to sneak up. If possible, on whatever can be snuck up on. What is this? Oh, that's interesting. That's the ceiling. That's pretty interesting looking. Are you actually a bear? Yes, you are. Centaurs are so tricky. Everyone's tricky. And now we're going steadily back up. I opened the door, and he screamed in despair. Alright, before I go up... What if it is really a dungeon that just goes on forever? That'd be rather sad, wouldn't it? So that way goes to that room, but if we go around and go right, that's new stuff. Yeah, going down. Or, I could go left and go, yeah, let's check. Oh, that is going down. Wait a second. Did I see everything? No, I haven't seen this way. Came from there. There's a rat that might not be a rat. Yeah, it's probably another rogue. Seven hit points. Warrior. Steel mace. Potion recipe. Two steel maces. Golden poppy, snake venom, and ichor. Oh, look at that! Cool. I like it. Reminds me of Eye of the Beholder. Eye of the Beholder just told you they were eyes. Red eyes watching from the grates. Here, you can actually see them. You can see them in Eye of the Beholder, too. They kind of, like, blink in and out. I want the first Eye of the Beholder. Alright, so we got up, and we got down, and we got a bear. Isn't it standing right there? It's a bear. Trying to get some practice. Can I hit you just once? Why can't I hit the bear? Oh, maybe not a bear. Is the bear behind me or something? It's a warrior. I don't know what I'm fighting anymore. All I know is I cannot carry any more stuff. Alright, I'm kinda done sneaking around. Let's just deal with whatever comes our way. Redberry Southern. Oh, really? Let's put the steel left pauldron back. Casual cloak and a potion recipe. Shadow form. Malachite, black rose, rainwater, and nectar. I know, it sounds like Gather Shadows, the one I made. Not a painting. Oh, what's that? Hi! Oh my god. That was a little scary. Giant's Blood. Redberry's Southern. A Daedra Heart. No loot pile. This goes down really deep. Can't do anything with that. Been there, but I don't think I've been in here. I've been down there. It looks like that might be the bottom floor. So I haven't been is this way. Grizzly bear. There's a grizzly centaur. Not a rat. Warrior. Steel mace. Iron. Let's try up here. Oh, I've been in here. Haven't I? Have I? Are you trying to confuse me? No, I've not been in there. It's a different area. Whee! I've been around here. I haven't been up there. There's another way I haven't gone, but that's kind of far away from me now. Over here, there's a bunch of ways I haven't gone. This way. I'm gonna Continue going up. Came from here, but... Let's just... Alright, where are we? We are here. Let's go around down here. Just taking a long time to traverse, so stopping the sneaking for now. Oh, water. Okay. I should take a peek. Stay afloat, sort of. I'm levitating and breathing underwater. Oh. A small scorpion stinger, a red rose, and rainwater. And a ghoul's tongue. Alright, that's it. Get a little rest here. Get that mana back. Stealth improved. 57%. Not bad. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. A second. Okay. I think we've explored this level. We're gonna go back up. Keep hearing that bear, I don't know where that's coming from. Anything to explore on this level? Greetings, mon ami. Grizzly bear. A grizzly bear casting illusions. I guess that's the bear I was hearing. Because we're not hearing it anymore. I think we may have seen everything on this level, so we're gonna go up. Oh wait, no. Over here. Over here, turn back around. This way. Yeah, in there. Yeah, a bit in there. Cause you never know, we miss anything. Could be the painting. Coming out swinging, huh? pieces. Gotcha. Getting closer. But now you're dead. Mummy wrappings. A steel staff. Those aren't that heavy. Have I been around here? No. Oh, the dungeon sound stopped. And all of a sudden it gets lighter. Isn't that weird? That seems to lead. I think we're back to the castle inhabitants. See how the lights dim and everything? Get that mood music started. Someone fell. I heard that. I think we've got everywhere up here except for, of course, the door we didn't go through. Because I want to sneak my way past that guy. And I have a feeling that there's no painting over there. We still have to explore these up here, so we could just go forward and to the left. Except I've been up here, haven't I? I have. Okay. Going this way? Up here? Yeah. Alright, we can continue this way, I guess. See what's over here. Hooah! Oh, back over here, or is that a different one? that's different. All the little landmarks are screwing me up. You're not a rat. You are not a rat. Oh, someone's trying to break through something. A dwarven tanto. Who? Who is there? Who just broke out of a secret wall? that's annoying. I don't know where they were. Well, let's go this way.